rolling with the punches.
Oh.
Kevin, because as somebody who uses a wheelchair, I'm always looking to see if he's cheating at all on the show. And I've never seen him move his legs.
This is, of course, the incredibly talented Kevin McHale, who plays Artie on Glee.
I paid him to say that. So, every week is adaptability week on Glee, or every day, because you never know what you're going to get. Every day is different, and you may show up to work one day thinking it's going to be something, and then it completely changes.
So your homework assignment was the emotionally charged Alanis Morissette song, You Oughta Know.
We've been preparing this number as a group number, but you're doing it as a solo. You each have to sing the song by yourself.
I'm freaking out right now. I don't actually know the lyrics to the song, so I was just kind of like, okay, adapt. Shanna, adapt.
So you think you guys can do it? You up for it? Some of you? Let's do it.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you. And I wish the very best, the best for you both. Forget about me, Mr. Blue,
Mr. Blue.
I hate to bug you in the middle of
dinner.
Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure he'd make such an excellent father. Cause love that's a gift
that we made was a name of a man. Get enough
for us to be open wide.
Oh.
And every time you speak of me,
what do you think, Kevin?
Oh, this is the hard part. All right, Michael, you definitely made an acting choice. At times, it might have been a little too much, but I really respect that you made a choice and stuck with it the entire way through. Eileen, you performed the hell out of it. You acted it great. I think all around, it was just really, really solid. Charlie, what I really liked was that you really changed the lyrics to be appropriate for a guy. Well done.
Thanks, Kevin.
Allie, I love how in real life you're like super sweet and like quiet. Then you guys just sing a song and you're like, but it was awesome.
Thank you so much.
Shanna, you might have been one of two who forgot the words the most. But I didn't even care. Like, you just kept going. Like, you stormed through it, and you sounded amazing.
Thank you.
So, Kevin, who are you going to pick as the winner?
All right. I think overall, the best performance was Eileen.